Shot was blocked in the centering feet. Now he hacks at someone. Bystrom gets checked, and he's tailing Ryan Hamilton. Hamilton there, and Curtis McKenzie is locked up with Sieloff. Trying to slam him in over in, and McKenzie pounding end over in. They're both on the ice at neutral. Not sure who won that one, but Sieloff and McKenzie were not happy with what went on, and they're going to go ahead and, since there's only 48 seconds left to go, they're going to head off the ice.